Remove the old sole. Here's the sole all ground off. Here's the new sole that's going on. We've ground the back of that. Now we're going to put glue on both of them, let them dry, then press them together and trim it back to the right shape. These Birkenstocks were in need of a resole.